Now, ladies and gentlemen, from the 40th anniversary dinner of the ADL in the ballroom of the Mayflower Hotel in Washington, D.C., we bring you Fred and Ethel Mertz in one of their old-time vaudeville favorites.
When I meet her
in the
morning, where the morning glory wine around my door, whispering pretty little stories
that I love to hear once more.
Strolling with my girlie when the dew is pearly,
and the early in the morning.
Hey, if I had a lantern's lamp for only a day, I'd make the wind feel what I say.
Oh, that's in 55
and to be in Carolina,
that's to be in Carolina.